Couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexa.